Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. I am Fallen Razor, and we're back with another episode of Star Wars Battlefront 2. And we're right back where we left off, in space, at the docks. Whoa, okay. At the docks, docking shipyard, that's what it is. So...
It's under control, sir. Agent Hath, follow me.
Yes, Commander.
Yeah, we're just shooting at stuff.
Destroyed.
And our plane is to stop this attack, I guess. Oh no, it's to destroy those things. Oh no. The U-Wing bombers. Are we U-Wing bombers?
Come down!
It's telling me to destroy them. Transport ships, so they don't hold boarding ships. Oh, what's up?
Power. Let's take out those rebel ion cannons.
Yes,
Commander. Then we shall decimate the rebels.
Yes,
in respect, sir. Once
that's
your
a big
systems are online,
for a
you should flee the system with the satellite.
Like a coward?
Absolutely,
absolutely
not.
Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing in.
By the way, there's subtitles at the bottom if you're wondering why I'm getting those words right on. But we saw those already.
On
my way, Agent. Give me a clear shot.
No.
I'll lead him inside the station.
Dun 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 dun. I feel like
good shot.
Indiana Jones in space.
Commander Versio, he's still on me.
Oh, there's a big, big cruiser. Slow down. Orb speed up now. Okay, perfect. Well, I blew it up. That's good. There should be another one. That's the Corvus. That's not supposed to be crashing into. Okay. Flying right through whatever this thing is. Where is that thing supposed to be destroyed? There it is. Boom.
You're clearing.
Whoa! Oh. That's our first death of the video. Already. Alrighty then. Oh, we have to start from here. Okay, I think I'm supposed to destroy these anyways. I think I wasn't supposed to do whatever I was going to do. I'm gonna get close to these and then blow these up.
On my way, Agent. Give me a clear shot.
No.
I'll lead him inside the station.
Okay, I'm supposed to not destroy them, because it says destroy the U-Wings.
Commander Versio, he's still on me.
He's still on you. I can't get him off you. I'm working on it.
I've got him in my sights.
Kill it. Oh. Oh, yes. Kill that. Okay, there's a lot of fighters. Oh my gosh. Okay, where am I supposed to chase? Okay. I want to speed up. I want to cancel. Whoa. That was pretty fast. Dodge my missile. Okay, now we'll blow it up. There we go.
You're clear, Agent.
Let's destroy this thing.
Thanks for the assist, Commander.
Assist?
Time to take out those rebel ion cannons.
Excuse me?
You are clear, Commander. Get to that hangar.
I'm boarding the enemy ship.
Oh,
Agent,
so it's a board.
Join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the gauntlet.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, there we go. Fire! Kill everything. Yes. We killing it. Alright, let's get some booty. Wow, this is a really good gun. Okay then. You got stuck outside. Shotgun. Open this door. You got stuck. Your friends don't like you. And what are you? You just tripped. Zap. That's why you don't stop in the middle. Oh, hi. And that's why. you check before you run down hallways. Because there could be people trying to kill you. Oh, I'm back here. That's good. Shotgun. Okay, cool. I killed it. Kill it. Kill it.
What's up?
Okay, I need to get down real quick.
Copy that. I'm on my way to you now.
Cool. Last turret. Let's get it. And skidoosh. Oh, who's shooting me in the back? You are dead. Alrighty. Let's slice them.
Droid, overload the cooling cell.
Overload the cooling thing.
Commander, I'm here.
Oh, you're here? So, how'd you get on?
Once the cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons.
Sounds good, thank you.
Understood.
What's this? Where? They won't get through you. Yes, they will. Going through. Whoa, this is not good. This is not good. Second death of the day. Gosh darn it. Alright. What's this? Oh, it's one of these. Okay. This is good. This is good. Something blew up.
Droid, overload the cooling cells.
Alright.
That'll shut down the cannon.
Ooh.
Commander, I'm
what's that?
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell
keep
is exposed,
me.
I'm going to
cool,
that'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood.
More cannons?
Enemy troopers!
Enemy troopers! What's up? Just launching everywhere. Absolutely everywhere. He wanted to fly real badly. Or she. I don't know. He can't see his face. Or her face. No, you should have lost the gun. Okay, what are you doing? Okay. Get bamboozled. Nope. No. Blow up. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I'm good.
Never better.
Second cell is all yours, Commander.
All right, let's do this thing. That was a huge amount of dollars. Explode on. All right. What? Why can't I just destroy it like right now? Like, it's coming out. I can just. Oh, well, I should be paying attention. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Woo! Ooh, 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 get him. I guess dead. And skidoosh. Got him. Let's get it! Skidoosh! What's up? Yes, there it is. Oh! Kill it! No, I can't kill it! Alright. I don't see where anybody is. Skidoosh. Okay, okay.
Two down. Wow. I have an idea for the last one.
Two? Alright, plant explosive. Okay, I got this though. But it didn't work. Hold. Oh, there we go.
Good.
Come on, cover me, cover me, cover me. It blows up everything. Yep, I was right. Wait a minute.
Exactly as planned.
Oh yeah, sure.
That's not good.
Is this part of the plan?
Grab onto something.
How about turning on your own ship?
Come on, Troy.
Those doors are very good. Whoop. She's fine. Why don't you have your helmet on? You should probably put your helmet on. Then you wouldn't have died in space. If you did get sucked down.
Inferno Squad! The Dauntless has regained power.
Oh no.
The docking clamps have locked us in
place. Wait, who's Dauntless? Oh, that's the ship.
That's the big ship.
Okay. Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Vazio.
Oh, right. I'm sorry.
Attack the station.
I wasn't questioning your authority. I was saying what orders were.
Yes, sir.
Jerk.
Agent Hask, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor Station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
I'm stupid. I was hoping it would blow up before I hit that stupid. Okay, return the game.
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Mercio.
Again.
Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Come on.
Yes, sir.
Let me attack it. There we go.
Agent Half. Prepare for an attack run on the Fondor Station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Your shoes are looking good. Bye. Oh no, why do I do that? We're good. That guy just like Poe Dameron to that. That's a joke. Not really. I'm shooting it. Why isn't it dying? Oh, it didn't die.
I hear an explosion like boss.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander.
Wow, that's...
To remind them who is truly in control.
Okay.
You know, if we could disable their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
Yeah, we probably...
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail.
Quite right, Agent Task.
That's
order
a mean
cannot
commander.
Exist until we bring the galaxy to submission.
Submission.
Fighters inbound.
Meaning
destroy
taking it over.
Ships.
That's not tiring at all. Why can I not destroy those ships?
Hold on, Commander.
Don't tell me what to do. I don't see you in a spaceship risking your stinking life, you jerk.
Excellent. The satellites are one step closer to safety.
Satellite.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on questions, Commander.
Why is it?
Release my ship.
What? What? Come on. Don't kill me. I'm working on something. What's killing me? Alright, that orange thing is what's been shooting me. And now I shot it.
Fight it down!
I'm working on it, bro, Chuck Joe. Come here.
Take out the clamp control!
I am!
The Dauntless is free!
The commander's not very nice. Oh, wait, I did it? Oh, I did it.
Position.
Oh yeah, that's super slow. You'd be destroyed by the time you navigated to attack position. Oh my gosh. Yeah, right. They've been firing on you for hours. You shot one set down and already exploded. Sure.
Father.
Oh, I blew stuff up. I'm the boss.
The satellites
lights for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important.
No, it's your dad.
Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
No. What if I don't want to?
The Empire's here. What I sense is true. There must be something special about this place.
Oh my god, special.
You stay here, R2.
R2's probably spotted us. What? If you guys just looked at the subtitles.
I'll be fine,
so,
R2.
You it said A R T O O instead of saying R2. Like the R and then 2. Oh, okay. I can't crouch. I thought that was a spaceship for a second. Luke Skywalker! Aw, are you kidding me? Grandpa. Bagoosh. Aw, I gotta throw my lightsaber. Janet, throw your stupid lightsaber. How'd they already find me? Okay, I wanna. I haven't even gone out of. Rock, bro. You know what? You know what? Just die. Get back. Can I kill you? Would you stop shooting? Thank you. Okay. No, I can't kill that guy. Oh, what's up? You know what? Yum, yum. Up. I'm here. I'm Luke Skywalker. Back up. Back up, Chef.
It looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
What's that there? They're searching for the stuff that you're gonna use against them. Oh, what's up, bro? You gonna snipe me? Snipe me. Snipe me, I dare you. Oh, get wrecked. What's up? Shoot me. Yeah, yeah. What's up, Rajacho?
Here come the reinforcements.
This is a beautiful, beautiful planet. Oof. Okay. Look at this beautifulness. I'm just gonna wave my shoot at me! Come on! Thanks. Just gonna get in the middle of them and go skidoosh! Skidoosh! What's up? Okay, this is. Shoot me. Whoa, whoa. Oh, there's a guy over there. Yeah. Oh, not you two. Come on. Come on. Oh, are you kidding? How do you. No, no. I have a lightsaber. Why would you put up a gun shield? Come on. Yeah, Richard. Coral in above water? These are beautiful right here. I could just like put my home in this waterfall and then sit here. Where is that? No, where's it coming from? Oh, there it is. Ow.
This isn't what I wanted.
What? Can I cut this? I can't when I hit it, but I can't when I'm like. How? Who?
There's something down here. Something unnatural. Is that what called to me?
Well.
Perhaps it was something more.
Yikes. Something didn't like those guys.
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
I'm just gonna stay up here, you guys. That is gonna... Whoa, what? I just saw this. Not... I'll just do that. There we go. What's up? I am here. Just letting you guys know. Get wrecked. Okay, there's someone behind me though. No, there's not. Okay. Cool. Oh! Oh!
Hello!
Gale got stuck.
Can anyone hear me? Who are you?
I'm a Jedi.
Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. Think you can get me out of this?
That's a Jedi, bro. He's the bad guy of you. You know he's like the good guy, but you think still. He's the bad guy.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
Because I'm cool. Oh. That's a good opportunity. You missed it.
No,
oh.
I won't do it. This will. No, wait!
Whoops, that was dumb. And Luke, he told you so. And like a boss landing. The Force isn't all about lifting rocks, but it helps. He's confused, hurt, all the above. But there's always a Jedi there to help you out, my good sir.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Scared you?
Come on. We need to work together.
He just handed you a gun, bro, Chacho. Oh, I'm sorry, blaster, for all you Star Wars fans out there. And I'm gonna leave you on a cliffhanger, because I'm mean like that. Well, if you guys did enjoy, leave a like and subscribe to our channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video.